Estoy visitando el Mercedes-Benz Stadium porque este fin de semana, el sábado a las 6 de la tarde y el domingo a las 3 de la tarde, se presenta el Monster Jam una vez más en Atlanta. Por primera vez aquí en este lugar, no se pierda lo que se vive en adrenalina con estos vehículos. Y me encuentro en este momento con Todd. Él es uno de los que maneja uno de estos vehículos. Inclusive, este es el vehículo que él va a estar conduciendo en este Monster Jam. Todd, thank you for being with us here in Telemundo en Acceso Total.
No, this is very exciting. We're here at the Atlanta. I'm just beyond excited.
Well, this is actually the first time that a Monster Jam has ever been presented or being held at this beautiful stadium, at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. How does that feel?
No, it's magical. You know, last year we closed down the old stadium, and I ended up winning the championship there, so I'm hoping to keep that tradition alive and get my very first win here at the Mercedes Dome.
So how high can you jump in this machine?
These Monster Jam trucks are amazing. At the World Finals in Las Vegas, I jumped over 60 feet in the air.
No way. 60 feet? That's huge.
Yeah, it's mind-boggling. So, yeah, we're going to be out here flying around. A lot of huge jumps here. So, like I said, when you're flying through the air, you're going like, oh, my gosh, this was not the right decision to make. And then when you land, you keep bouncing along. You just keep having fun.
Wait, hold on one second. How long have you been doing this? Because I think it's a little late for you to say that every time you go up in one of these ramps.
You know what? I've been driving for 7 years, so I'm kind of the new guy, but still, you know, I even surprised myself. And then, you know, I always want the fans to come to a show going, Todd LeDuc is nuts. He's crazy.
Yeah, I was here last year, and let me tell you, I enjoyed every single second of it. It was my first Monster Jam. I'm looking forward to this one. How long does it take for a driver to get accustomed to drive one of these machines? Because this is a little different from driving a normal vehicle, right?
Oh, yeah. This is polar opposite of anything you've ever known or used to. You know, I came up from off-road truck racing, and when I came into these Monster Jam trucks, you know, you're 12 feet up in the air. You can barely see below you, you know, so some people, the learning curve is a little longer. Mine was a little bit quicker, you know, because I came from another motorsport background.
Can you talk to us about some of the characteristics of the vehicle? I know, like, the back wheels also turn, right?
Yeah, so these have four-wheel steering, so we can do really sharp turns. Each tire weighs 800 pounds.
And horsepower, I think it's like 1,500?
Yeah, 1,500 horsepower, and then it's gear reduction down through some gears, so it makes it feel like it has 3,000 horsepower. So when you hit the throttle, man, your head snaps back.
Oh my God. And then is this like plastic? What is this?
It's a fiberglass body.
Okay.
And we're trying to save a little bit of weight, but the whole truck weighs 12,000 pounds.
Okay. So if you flip over and this gets messed up, you have another one right outside.
Whatever. Oh yeah. I have a great team of guys that within a couple of minutes have a whole brand new body on. It looked like I never even crashed it.
Awesome. Well, this weekend, este fin de semana, señoras, no se vengan, no se pierdan esta adrenalina que se vive con Todd y todos los otros conductores de estos vehículos aquí en el Mercedes-Benz Stadium. Todd, I wish you the best. Put on a great show for us, okay?
Thank you, and make sure you get your tickets and come on out.
No le hago absolutamente nada a estos bonetes porque este fin de semana los Monster Jams sí van a desbaratar todo lo que ustedes ven aquí. No se pierdan el sábado a las 6 de la tarde y el domingo a las 3 de la tarde el primer Monster Jam en este Mercedes-Benz Stadium. Esto ha sido un Acceso Total.
Y así finalizamos este viernes de Acceso Total Atlanta. Un placer siempre estar con ustedes en este programa. Si tienen alguna sugerencia, alguna opinión, @ Telemundo Atlanta y nuestra página web telemundoatlanta.com. Ahora, antes de ustedes irse, por favor, mantenga la sintonía porque se va a enterar de las noticias más relevantes de todo lo que está pasando en nuestra ciudad de Atlanta, aquí en nuestro noticiero. Mantenga la sintonía. Se despide de ustedes, Sergio Carlos. Te vi. Te veré.